everyone! Finally, my family got back together since the last summer, and we'd like to have another reaction to the new song of ABBA, who my father has been into throughout his life.
I couldn't believe they released new song in September of last year. It was exactly 40 years since they did the last one in 1981. I think time has passed so quickly, and there are plenty of songs and musicians in this world, but for me, ABBA must be the top buyers so far until the end.
All right, let's give it a go.
I still have faith in you. I see it now. Through all these years, that faith lives on. Somehow, there was a union of heart and mind, the likes of which are rare and oh so hard to find. Do I have it in me? I believe it is in there. For I know I hear a bittersweet song in the memories we share. I still have faith in you.
They still sound great as they did 40 years ago, when I remember them. It brings back so many memories. It is so wonderful to hear their music again.
Yeah, this must be their shiny and brilliant 20s or 30s. So what do you say, Jin?
They look great then.
Mm-hmm. I was so sad when I heard they broke up.
Yeah, me too.
At the time, and I couldn't believe why such a nice people start loving each other.
Yeah, you could say that again.
I would say I never really thought I'd feel this way, but I remind myself of who we are, how inconceivable it is to reach this far. Do I have it in me? I believe it is in there. For I know I hear a bittersweet song in the memories we share. Do I have it in me? I believe it is in them. For I know I hear a bittersweet song in the memories we share. Till I have it in me.
Those are the voices of two ladies in their 70s? Wow, they sound just as good as they did 40 years ago. But this song is so lovely.
Frankly speaking, I was worried that the new songs wouldn't live up to the brilliant music they produced so far. But those worries are gone. Yeah, really happy they are having the reunion. I feel like I'm a teenager all over again. Okay, we finished watching the video. How do you like it?
Oh, it's fantastic. I used to listening to the Abba's music almost time, but I've forgotten their song for a long time. The new music video makes me so emotional. From now on, I start loving Abba again.
Good for you. Okay, thank you.
Bye.